In the efforts to accelerate the success of Asian Games 2018, Inascog with IGBS as the official broadcaster of the event held a short film competition in the form of Broadcast Legacy Program. More than 50 teams of university students from all over Indonesia participated in this vignette competition. The teams chose several teams provided by the organizing committee, such as United in Diversity, Energy of Asia, The World is Watching, and Preparing for Triumph. Through a selective process, 12 teams managed to get through the grand final. A winner from those 12 teams will obtain a grand prize to travel to London in order to attend a program in National Film and Television School. The winning team will also get a special access to the production location of Asian Games 2018. All grand finalists will get special passes to attend the closing ceremony, and their short films will be shown worldwide during the event. The winning team, Iseng Iseng, represents BINUS University to produce a short animation for the competition.
Kalau inspirasinya sih gini, jadi saya kan tanya-tanya tentang peristiwa Asian Games 1962 ke bapak saya, dan sebenarnya ini juga sebenarnya dialami oleh kakek saya, bukan bapak saya sebenarnya. Kalau di zaman tahun 62 itu tuh nggak ada TV, belum ada TV, adanya cuma radio, dan radionya yang radio besar, dan itu pun kalau katanya dari perspektif bapak saya, dari cerita bapak saya, itu di satu desa itu cuma ada beberapa keluarga atau beberapa orang saja yang punya radio dan bisa menikmati siaran berita, terlebih lagi Asian Games gitu. Jadi ya kalau nonton Asian Games di zaman itu sih ya dinikmati di satu tempat, dinikmati banyak orang yang satu desa mungkin lu kenal, mungkin nggak kenal gitu. Jadi ya walaupun kalau didengar sekarang kesannya kayak wow susah sekali ya, tapi tetap saja di zaman itu tuh masih salah satu pengalaman yang paling.
Another team, Skyline, also went to the grand final. Both teams expressed their happiness and pride for not only representing themselves, but also BINUS University to the world through this competition.